Hello dear students, here we'll discuss one question. If alpha comma beta are zeros of polynomial f of x equal to x square minus p into x plus 1 minus c, then the value of alpha plus 1 into beta plus 1. So first, given polynomial f of x equal to x square minus p into x plus 1 minus c. So this we have to write it first ax square plus bx plus c form, x square minus px minus p minus c. We can write it as x square minus px minus of p plus c. This is the polynomial. For this polynomial, alpha beta are the zeros of the polynomial. Zeros of the polynomial is nothing but roots of the polynomial. So alpha comma beta are zeros, means roots of f of x equal to 0. Therefore, f of x equal to x square minus px minus of p plus c equal to x minus alpha into x minus beta. From this, sum of the roots, product of the roots, alpha plus beta equal to, alpha plus beta equal to, we can write it as minus b by a. So compare with ax square plus bx plus c. So minus b by a means minus of minus p by a value is here 1. So which is equal to p. So alpha plus beta is equal to p. We got it. Next, product of the roots. Alpha beta. Product of the roots means c by a. C value is what here? Ax square plus bx plus c, means c value is here minus of p plus c by a value is 1. So alpha beta is equal to minus of p plus c. After reaching of this step, they are asking to calculate. The required one is 1 plus alpha into 1 plus beta. Na? So actual multiplication, 1 into 1 is 1. 1 into beta, alpha plus 1 plus alpha beta. 1 plus alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta value, we got it as p now here. Alpha beta value is minus of p plus c. That means minus p minus c. So minus p plus c get cancelled. 1 minus c. Therefore, 1 plus alpha into 1 plus beta is equal to 1 minus c.